Matt, that it was always going to be a sterner test arriving back here in Misano, but he's actually playing down his chances of a podium altogether.
Yeah, modest expectations ahead of this Misano battle then for Marc Marquez, who was stunningly dominant last time out at the Circuit of the Americas in Austin, Texas.